Welcome back to the shadows. We are back with Cooks of Delicious. So, if a little bit of, tiny bit of money. Let's see the active menu. Is everything still okay? Everything is still okay indeedy. Coolio, let's go and start a new day, I would say. We do have a we have our inspection, don't we? So we need something which we can... Let's see. Budget. We need to get rid of the things which are intense in terms of not quick to do. Like, this is pretty much like meh. And also cleaning and chore heavy. Dishes, that's the problem. Cooking time is okay. Dishes though. This is quite intense. This is okay. This is okay. Vermins. Yeah, I don't have something else. I can't buy any food, I guess. Because I don't have any money. 1,800, no, they're all... Ah, 750. That's quite easy to do. Let's get a corn dog. Let's have a very interesting menu. The active menu will not contain steak, but corn dog. What about fish? Smelly. Okay, let's do this. This is quick and easy, quick and easy, quick and easy, and this hopefully will be quick and easy. So yeah, let's see how it goes. Start a new day. Mustard, so boom, okay. Cheap. Yeah, this takes time. That music. Yeah. Mustard. Boom. Flyby. Ah, the inspector is here. There we go. Butter. Cool. I did not check the other ones. I should probably have done that before the rush hour comes in, so I know which buttons to press. That would be quite handy. Whew. Okay, inspector is gone. Very chassis. Very chassis. Mustard. And it gets hectic. Quick and easy. Oh yeah. Alcohol rush hour. They're cheap. Boo! Boo! Boom. So far so good. Come on. They're cheap. Ah, a little tippity-tippity-do, thank you very much. There we go. Brewskis, quick and easy. I like the menu. The menu seems to be quite good. Let's see. I think we just now need to go with another 12 days or so, like surviving. And then the thing is over, essentially, where we can upgrade to the next level. 12 days or so? Yeah, something around that. And then, what else do we have? Oh yeah, we need to get like £100 in, or $100 in tips. Now as we have the tip jar, we should be able to achieve that. We have some snacks out there as well, people are waiting longer. Go pretty well. Now as the inspector is gone, we can have some more expensive items on the menu again. I think the next bit of money which comes in, I might solve the problem. Okay. And cinnamon will see. I didn't pay attention. With the next bit of money, I might want to upgrade a little bit as well. Or maybe make... either more... Yeah, I guess more food on the menu. Or maybe invest into something like a fryer as well. So we can do some special food. Ketchup, there we go. Mr. Inspector sitting there. Brewski. Always be careful with the brewski, because if you go a little bit too much, then happens so fast this build. Very nice, very nice. I think we have rush hour in a bit as well. Cheap. Quite happy with the cheap, actually. It's a little bit of button mashing, but it's alright. Solve the butler, there we go. Fly by a pretzel. Just imagine you walk in into a place and you're like, pretzel, salt and butter, and you're just passing by and the pretzel is flying at you. Rush hour. And there's the inspector again. No pressure. Risky. They're cheap. Brewski. More brewski. Flyby beer. Well, almost. It did stop in between. The menu is quick and easy. That's nice. Very happy with my choice to put the corn dog on. More brewski. Oh yeah, after work brewskis. Best type of brewskis. Thumbs up, sure. Rush hour again. I didn't pay attention, to be frank. Oh, rush hour, I think. Ketchup and mustard. Fair enough, good sir. There we go. Mustard. Mr. Inspector back in the house for a late night inspection. Let's make sure that we get all of the good stuff. Out of the way. Happy customers are good customers. We haven't had any trash or plates or anything like that, which is really good. The plates take so much time. The trash is not that great neither. I prefer the wine over the trash and stuff. Although it's a lot of like up. Ketchup mustard, sure. No tip? Meh. Next time. Butter cinnamon. There we go. Butter and cinnamon. Interesting. Perfect day complete. Whoop whoop. Perfect day. Positive bust. 28. Do we have some tips and stuff? 6 and tips. Okay, not too bad. Cool. Alright, so we have like 20 in tips so far. And we have another 14 days to survive. Okay. Ah. Your food is alright. Pretty good. Nothing amazing, but good. Okay. Coolio. Inspection. Wonderful. Bus increased. A bonus. Okay, cool. That's when you get perfect. Extra rents open up. Okay, cool. There are many items that can help you with your chores, cutting down time. Oh yeah, we could do some dishwasher. Okay. Salad upgrade. Let's have a very brief glance into the equipment. 650, 500. Oh, we could go for a grill station. Oh. Burgers and nachos. food sold separately. Loving it. A stuff for the pasta. Can I go next page? Not available. Dishwasher. By half, okay. Huh. 800, it's quite expensive. Not available, not available. Do we want to go with a grill station or do we want to go with some better food first? Let's see, if you buy food. We can't do any of the specialty food because they all, what do you need? What does the pancake actually need? Upgradable. Ah, one star required, okay. That needs one star as well. So those are all like one star kinda arrangements. And with standard food, can you need, what do we need? Fryer. That makes sense. Pizza, too expensive. Pasta, I remember pasta, it's a lot of work. It's a lot of work. French fries with a fryer. That could be quite good. Let's go with ice cream. Can't do the burger, we need the grill for the burger. Everything needs quite a lot of washing and dishing. Interesting. What are you? Baked potato. Ah, it goes up to 4 stars and then with 5 you can't. Okay, interesting. Slow cooker. Key bindings. What are key bindings? Ah, okay, you could go and change it here. Okay, fair enough. Trashy food, yeah, it's not great. Let's go on the west into... Oh, upgrades. We could do brewski upgrade. Oh, increased menu price. Okay. Hops Classic Brew. So we get a new brewski then. Okay, don't own, and I could upgrade the Caesar salad. We get so many brewskis done. Shall we upgrade the brewski? Let's upgrade the brewski. And then we can't afford anything, so yeah. Let's start a new day. Oh no, I wanted to change the menu. Damn it. I did want to upgrade the menu. Oh well. Didn't want to have the wine on it. Well, maybe the wine, but like put the steak back or something like that. Even though that makes a bit more dishes, but that's a bit more money as well. I think what we need now is money to invest stuff. I think we're quite good with the rest. We have a good selection of things, but we want to upgrade as soon as we can. When the brewski comes in, I need to be careful though, that I not just pour it, but actually do something. Keeping in mind that we have an upgrade now. I bet the brewski will come at the rush hour, and it will be only brewskis. Oh, is it just more expensive? Okay, cool. That's cool then. Nice. I don't need to switcheroo it. With the wine, I think you have to push the button in order to make it a different type of wine. And the rush hour is here. Come on, brewskis. Hmm. I feel like an alcohol store or something, like wine, brewski, wine, brewski. I guess if you only have snacks on the menu, people are less inclined to eat something. Although if you have a good steak, then this is like a proper lunchtime thing, where people come and eat it at lunch, or eat a lot at lunch. That music changed though. That beer is flying. Anyone else? Suddenly it was an interesting place of working. I could imagine, like, if you have a very small shop and just stand there and wait until people come in, it could get quite boring at times, depending on whether or not you have an evening kind of vibe going or... salt, okay. Music change. Suddenly. Are we in rush hour again? I don't think so. Not yet anyways. Catch up. It would be quite cool if the images which come in would kinda indicate what they want on it. But I guess that's maybe that's part of Cooks After Delicious 2, which I have purchased now. I want to finish Cooks After Delicious 1 first though. Wouldn't want to start the second one before I have not mastered the first one. So let's go to like 5 stars. When we achieve 5 stars, then I see Cooks After Delicious has done. Don't know how many episodes that will be. It might be quite a lot. Because if we need to survive 20 days, that's 10 episodes. Until we are 1 star, I think, is the next one. So, yeah. If you have roughly 20 episodes each time, if you want to have a new star-ish. I don't know if it goes by days always, or if it goes by something else like money later on. Very possible. Yeah, how much you make per day, how many people you serve. Maybe that's an indication. I don't know. I don't know. Three, four, five. Oh, are those the actual how many people we have served? I think so. Tick number 346. Okay. So you can see how many people we have in total. Amazing. We've almost 350 people served now. Yeah, one more. There we go. Missed us around 50. 3 sounds good. Sure. All good. That was almost too much. Come on. Oh yeah, tip me the good way. Give me all them monies. What do you do, about 600 today? Oh no! I missed it. Oh gosh, okay. Yeah, didn't quite, and then... okay, fair enough. Need all of them perfect days. All the bus. That's a perfect day, give you an additional bus bonus for the next day. Quite interesting to know. I think so, maybe. Butter and cinnamon. 49. Man! Right at the end of the day. Catch up, sure. Flyby. Fill it up to get away. And a tip. Nice. When do we close again? The 10? Ah, yeah. 1 average. I can't believe it. But we got 8 bucks in tips, that's quite good. 600, so we need to do few more days. Oh my, TV alert. Okay, fine. Many rot is occurring. Ah. Yeah, we can remove it. 6 a.m. Okay. Oh, okay. Cool. Pretty good to tell you that, but you're not as good as you think. My name is Creator Dave and I love gambling. There's no answer. I'll take it soon. How you do, you win the bet. How you do? You win the bet, I'll give 600. If you lose, I'll just keep 300. How about damn apples? I waited today, you come. Make 15 perfect orders in a row. 15? That is accepted, easy peasy. Available. Okay, cool. Nice. Ladies and gents, I will take a quick cut here. I think 2 days episode is quite good. And we will have, many more. I hope you enjoy. Don't forget to leave a little like, little thumbs up, share, comment, whatever you do nowadays. And I shall see you next time. Bye.